This is the Reverend Mother Gaius, Helen Mohiam. She's going to observe you. Please.
Jessica. You know it must be done.
Your Reverence.
What does she fear? What about my father?
Paul. Listen to the Reverend Mother and do what she tells you.
No.
Some strength there. Surprising.
Come here.
You see this? Put your right hand in the box.
What's in the box?
Hey, stop. Put your hand in the box. I hold at your neck a gomja bark. This one kills only animals.
Are you suggesting that Duke's son is an animal?
Let us say, I suggest you may be human. Your awareness may be powerful enough to control your instincts. Your instinct will be to remove your hand from the box. If you do so, you die. You feel an itching. There. Now, the itching becomes burning. Heat upon heat upon heat.
It burns.
Silence! Silence!
I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. I will face my fear. I will permit it to pass over me and through me. I must not
fear. Flesh.
The mind killer crisping. Fear is the death that brings total obliteration. I will face my fear.
Flesh. Dropping off.
Here is the little death. You must not fear. Here is the little death. The pain!
Enough! Enough! No woman child ever withstood that much. Take your hand out of the box and look at it. Young human. Do it. Pain by nerve induction. A human can resist any pain. Our test is crisis and observation.
I see the truth of it.
Could he be the one? Maybe. But will he be ours to control?
Tell me of your homeworld, Usul.
Do you know of the water of life? The bile from the newborn worms of Arrakis?
I have heard of it.
It is very dangerous. The Bene Gesserit sisterhood use it to see within. There is a place terrifying to us, to women. It is said a man will come, the Kwisatz Haderach. He will go where we cannot. Many men have tried.
They tried and failed?
They tried and died.